Hey guys, a very warm welcome to Arihant Online Academy. And here we are going to discuss a very important question of algorithm from MST. And the question was asked in GATE CS 2021, set 1, question number 17. The question is as follows. Consider the following undirected graph with edges, with edge weight as shown. You can see here we have a completely undirected graph and edge weights are showing like that. And the number of minimum weight spanning trees of the graph is right. So we have nine vertices like this one, okay, that one, and at last this one, right? We have nine vertices. So if we have nine nodes, then in MST, the number of edges would be 8, isn't it? Means you can understand it like, if we have n nodes in our graph, then its MST will have n minus 1 number of edges. n minus 1 number of edges would be the part of its MST, isn't it? Okay. Now, what I am doing, I will include all the edges of minimum weight. It means let's include this one 0.1. Let's include it. It is 0.1. Let's include this one also, that is 0.1. Let's include this one also, that is 0.1. And let's include this one also, that is 0.1. Let's include this one also, that is 0.1. And let's include this one also, that is 0.1. Let's include this one also, that is 0.1, right? So what I did, I included this edge, I included this edge. I also included this one, that one, this one and this one, right? Now how many edges I have here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now I only need one more edge. Isn't it? So what are the ways that in by using that ways I can select one more? Means I just need to connect this part to this part, isn't it? So one way is, and why I selected this much yet? Why? Because this is the minimum weight. 0.1 is less than 0.9. So I included all the edges of 0.1. Now I must have to include at least one more edge. I must have to include only one more edge in order to make it complete graph. So if I will took this edge, but I can't took. Why? Because if I will tick this one, it would make a cycle, right? So I can't add. Similarly, I can't take this one also, because if I will take this, it will again make loop. It will again make cycle like that. So remaining one is this one and this one. So one MST would be like this. Another MST would be like not that edge, but this edge. And the third one would be like this. Means we have three edges here. This one and this one. And we need to select out one out of three. It is nothing, three ways. In three ways, we can do like that, right? So the number of minimum weighted spanning tree in the graph would be 3. 3 is the correct answer for this question. Further, if any guys have any kind of doubt or any query, you can ask me. Else guys, if you like the solution, do subscribe our YouTube channel, like the video, share it with your friends. And don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you so much guys. Have a very nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, and take care of yourself. Thank you so much.